What is up, everybody? How y'all doing? I did say I would try to get you guys to the exhibit hall, and here we are. I'll try to give you guys a brief tour around. I don't know if I'll be able to do the entire thing because it's very crowded here, not to mention a lot of people are going around and I got other plans, you know. I managed to get into like a 18 plus area to buy some merch, and there's another 18 plus area I'll be going soon, so let's give you a little small tour of what's going on. Sorry if my fingers got in the way. Oh, sorry. You guys got capped?
Yeah, it's capped right now. Give it 20 and come back.
And then we're going to look right now. We see him.
18 plus is not capped. Give it 20 and come
back. You say no, sorry.
No wonder.
You know what they're in the line for?
oh wait a minute, what is this line for? Because I think I'm trying to move. Oh wow, wrong line,
what
sorry.
Is this line for?
Wrong line for nothing.
Sorry. Oh, sorry. What? Where? I'm sorry.
It's charging.
I mean, I tried. Cause like, it didn't hurt, if I'm honest.
I'm not too hungry, but I'm hungry.
You
know,
what
was those? Like, look, it's like a
literally. You have to do it for a small part. What is it? What he said? It's a small part.
Yeah. Sorry.
I'm gonna buy you the face mask that says Beat Sleep Anime.
Sorry.
There's always a 50-50 that she can turn out that way.
Oh.
But.
Whoops.
Yeah.
Well, that's the weapons area. Oh, sorry. So sorry, man. Azure Lane?
Right, everybody says that, right?
Alright, it's time for me to find the exit. Martha and Arash, will I see you at the gathering?
Yes.
Oh, nice.
Martha and Arash, you look good. Tell me about this thing, Teppin. What, like?
Card game?
Oh, just mobile card game, just like any other RPG or something?
No.
Oh, wow, that's. Got an issue. Sorry, sir. Out. Alright guys, that's about it for the exhibit hall. I apologize if it's not a lot or not very detailed compared to what I could have done better. But right now, like my next location will be the artist alley. I will do the best I can to get over there and then we'll take a tour around there. After that, I got another couple hours before I get to my next location. So yeah, I'll do the best I can to try to keep you guys updated. I'm sorry I couldn't get anything on day one of the exhibit hall in Artist Alley, but we're gonna head to the Artist Alley right now while I finish uploading this, all right? I love you guys. I'll see you guys next time, all right? Peace out, bye-bye. Toot-toot-toot!